We now join our regularly scheduled programming already in progress.